We must take a berth.
Yes.
So yeah, it basically got deleted. For some reason, it really just got deleted. Now we have the basic. Here's some like theming. Now we have. So yeah, it basically got deleted. For some reason, it really just got deleted. Now we have the basic Roblox house or whatever. But why did it get deleted? I want to hear some, like, theories and stuff why it got deleted in the comments. But still, I don't know why it got deleted. Maybe it's because it was too inappropriate for Roblox or something. Or they just thought it was a copy. But the good news is, we actually have the ghost testing, which has Richard, aka the 3D dude from Gmod. I think that's the only dude we're gonna get. So, yeah. I didn't waste money. But still, why did it get deleted? I don't know. But hopefully it comes back. Because it was supposed to, like, get an update. I'm just surprised and sad about this. So, this is gonna be a short video. But I guess this is kind of an end of Nico's next box. Well, let me go to the edge. Well, been a good one, guys. Just do whatever you want, subscribe, unsubscribe, dislike, I don't care. Just support Nico's next lots. Okay. Bye.